This is the end for you, Emma.
That wasn't spell check.